historical Methodist church right along the highway near Buckeye. Liberty United Methodist. And then there's a school here too. That looks like a historic building as well. Well, maybe not.